First visit ever for the Vancouver Canucks to the Barclays Center in Brooklyn as they play game three of this six-game road trip, hoping to follow up on a positive note from their overtime win in Carolina. Ryan Miller starts for the second time since returning from injury. It was against the Islanders last February. He was hurt, cost him 22 games with a knee injury. Here's a chance for Strome to move in. Centering pass, Tavares off the crossbar.
Watch this sweeping one-timer. And Ryan Miller didn't have time to react.
Daniel, here's Hutton. To the side, Bay to Hutton, lets it go. Halak the save, and he hangs on.
Ben Hutton gets a shot through a crowd, and Jaro Halak.
And Barkowski hustles back for it. One hands it in. Oh, Henrik Sedin hit by Grabowski, and he's down.
And Grabowski's going to get a penalty for this.
And Henrik is not yet up. Biega wants it Strome now. And maybe a little bit of you got our captain, we'll go after yours. Penalty to the Canucks. Biega comes to an end. Here's a chance in front to home. Off the mark. Canucks, though, win the puck. And here's Edler with a drive. Glove saved by Halak. No screen. And he's able to hang on with 42 seconds to go on the penalty to Zielinski.
Here's the shot by Alex Edler. And as you say, there's no traffic at all. And Jaro Halak,
who now shovels the puck back towards McCann. Burrows is there as they work to hold it in. Grabatic in front, McCann, Deeks, centers, backhander, glove saved by Halak off Daniel Sedin. Takes it to the end boards, two Islanders are on him. Tavares, back to Letty. Dishes off, Nielsen, wrist shot, right pass save, rebound. Miller is able to poke it away from a post, it's still loose. Miller sprawls out and covers the puck.
And then, Edler couldn't get it out. The Islanders, a shot and a rebound. Ryan Miller able to sweep it aside, but only to the side where Tavares was. Left leg out, and Tavares just tried to jam it, and Miller in desperation.
Side of the net. Nelson centers, puck bounces through the slot. Strome is onto it. Behind the net for Nelson, drags in front. Miller a couple of saves, and Islanders thought they scored, but it's waved off.
You're hoping that he's blowing the whistle. Here's Ryan Miller standing his ground. Now he's got his leg on it, and the Islanders finally poke it in. There's the referee finally coming in and waving it off.
And here's Hutton. Ahead to McCann, just onside. Spezza to McCann, to the crease. Daniel on the rebound, centers, hits and missed the puck. Shot by Hutton, he scores! Ben Hutton has his first in the NHL. And the Canucks take the lead. Daniel Sedin will grab the puck as the Canucks mob Ben Hutton.
In the last few minutes on Jaro Halak, original save and then Ben Hutton coming late. That pass was not intended for Ben Hutton, but he gets it anyway. Yannick Hansen was out in front and went right by Yannick Hansen, and Ben Hutton made no mistake.
Horvat into the Islanders zone. Drop pass. Verbata shoots. Stop. Horvat on the rebound. Put it off the left pad of Halak.
Shot by Verbata, and Bo Horvat's there for the rebound at Halak with that left leg, making sure that there's no room.
Canucks give it away. Bailey in front, shoots. Miller the save. Rebound to Hahn into the netting above the glass.
Puck comes out, make the safe play, and instead he tries that little pass, and it's a giveaway, and Ryan Miller bails him out.
And Brandon Crust passes it center to Derek Dorsey. He's got McCann with him, takes the pass in on goalie Deeks, and again he's stopped by Halak. First time he went to the forehand, this time to the backhand. Here's DeHaan with a shot. Puck comes off the boards and right off Miller, and he does the snow angel and covers. These are lively boards here at Barclays Center. He's crossing with Strome. Brock Nelson in, he shoots. Miller the save, rebound, he stopped that as well. Unbelievable goaltending from Ryan Miller. Nielsen hustles and holds the puck in. Blue line feed, Letty, other side. Here's Strome, he shoots, he scores.
Wrapped around and Alex Burrows doesn't get to it. That's where your winger has to be strong on those boards. And Strome shot with Anders Lee standing in front. I talked about the huge girth of Anders Lee, and he is the perfect screen for Strome's shot.
Could be an odd man rush. Daniel in on the left wing, drags, shoots, gets his own rebound, and he backhanded it wide. He scored on two of his four attempts this year. Deeks, and he scores!
Fake forehand, get the goalie, and you can see Halak started to go down on the forehand. There's Halak, dropped the right knee, and Radom's got room for the back end.
Tavares to extend the game. Shot it wide, and the Canucks win.
Boy, and that's only justice. The way Ryan Miller played in this game, he deserves to be the hero, and he is the hero in the shootout again. And it gave Tavares nothing to shoot at.
We'll give him 50 saves on the night, John.